Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As you all know, my name is Asagi and I am a wedding and event photographer and resident here in Lagos, Nigeria. On today's episode of How I Edited It, I want to show you how I edited this particular image of Beverly Naya. We shot this particular image at Eco Hotel and Suite at the launch of Amazon Prime Videos here in Lagos. And also, if you don't know who Beverly Naya is, I think she's an amazing actor and an amazing Nollywood actor. You could Google her. And so we shot this particular video at Eco Hotel, and this was the result. So I want to show you how I achieved this particular result, and I did everything on Photoshop. So come along.
Okay, so the first thing I want to do is go straight to the folder and drag the image to Photoshop. Okay. I shot this image with my 5D Mark III and 35mm Sigma Art prime lens, that is. And this image was shot at 1.4, 400 of a second, and ISO was at 250. As you can see, the makeup artist had her light available, which was so sweet. Like, it was so sweet on Beverly's skin, and I just had to also use it. So I had continuous light on these two sides, as you can see, and then my speed light was also on. So the result was just amazing. I loved the feel of the light, and it was so great on her skin. I had to use it. Okay, so the first thing I want to do is have my preset on this particular image, and let's go straight to my presets pack and see which works. I think, based on experience, exposure is crazy. PBO Electric or PBO Sharp will do it. Let's try Sharp. Let's reduce the blacks, the whites, also reduce the exposure. Good. I think I'm good with 50. 50 should suffice. Okay, I also want to take down my highlights, and I think I seized some magenta on this dress, which I do not want, so I want to reduce that here. Here, and let's bump up my take this to about 5,000, let's see, 5,600. So make it a little warm. Let's do 5,600. I think the lighting is still too much. Reduce my shadows to 30. Now let's see before and after. Massive change before and after. I think this works. I think there's a little too much blue on her face. I think I want to reduce. Let's reduce that here in the speed tone. And I want to reduce these two. So, let's leave it at 20. 20 watts. Okay, maybe with this. Let's see that again. Okay. I still want to reduce this to, let's see what works. This is too much. I don't want too much grains. I don't want too much grains. Take this down. I'll leave this at 5,200. And take this to, let's go to 8. Okay. Before and after. Okay, I think this works. Try before again. Okay. I still want to reduce my exposure. Reduce my exposure to 40. Alright, this works for me. And also let me reduce my clarity. I think it works. Fair enough. The haze is fine. Before and after. I think my behaves is fine. I'd like to play my blacks and see the result. It's 20. I can leave that 20. Reduce my white signature. 20 is also great. I think I'm good here. Before and after. Alright, so let's go retouch. okay, I'm done with that now. I have to break this so we can see the before and after. This is before, and this is after retouching, before and after. After doing this, sometimes I want to reduce the opacity of this to about 80 because I do not want my subject looking like a doll. And I just reduce the effect to about 80% or 70. This works before and after. I just want lights change. Next thing I want to do is I want to dodge and burn, and I use my curve tool for that. So that this is my, what's a little? This is my burn layer, and then this is the dodge layer. So you just have to increase that. So the one to dodge and the other to burn for. You know what I'm doing. Next thing I want to do is invert. Then I can start brushing into this. I'm using my brush tool, and I'm reducing the flow to 5. 5 is great. To do this, I have to zoom in. Now, what do you want to dodge? You want to dodge your highlights, and you want to burn your shadows. So let me also use the same black and white panel to help me know where to dodge and where to burn. So I'm dodging the highlights, which are this. So this is painting there. I want to dodge her, collarbone. I think this is great. So let's fast forward this. Okay, now I'm done with dodging and burning. You have to group that and call it DNG. Dolce and Gabbana. So that's our dodge and burn layer. Take off the black and white panel, or layer rather, and let's see the effect of dodge and burn. I like the fact that it's very salty. Great. Next thing I want to do is we want to color grade. So I'm just going to play this panel, and whatever works for my eyes is what I'm going to set it with. minus 10. We put it minus 10. Now let's put this and call it all of it. Let's see before and after. I think I'm great with this. Before and after. Before it was reddish, now it's less reddish. It's now brownish. And that was what I was trying to go for. So I guess we're done. With the skin, I think I'm done. What the next thing I want to do is take out these lights. Okay, I think I want to settle for this. I'll set it on the normal day. I'll settle for this. However, if you want to go further to make the backdrop, which is the curtain, whiter, you could do this. this is where we come to the end of this particular video. Please drop your comments and also do well to like and also share. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. And I hope to bring you one video every week going forward. Thank you for tuning in to my channel. Cheers and adios.